do we have there to our 2 o'clock? Yep. Looks like a sloop. No, it's a brig. Almost at our 3 o'clock now. What are y'all playing on? Yeah, same here. So you got draw distance. Alright, the wreck we're headed towards is above water. And I can see a ghost ship out there by it too. Some of the people I play with play on Xbox or PlayStation, so you don't have to draw distance, we do. Alright, let's go ahead and reverse the sails. I'm going to tack into the wind so we can go a little quicker. We're going to go opposite of that ghost ship. As soon as we pick up this chest, those ribbons are going to be emanating from our boat. We're going to be beaconing to every ship on the server. So we're going to make a run for Reaper's hideout from here. From Glue, Nihongo Nashimaska. Alright, so we got the bow of the ship above water. Looks like the chest is either in the aft hold or captain quarters. Go ahead. I'll keep on the harpoon, pull everything up. As in empty. Well, you got a shark there. Start spinning us as soon as you're aboard, head south. Alright, go ahead and drop sails. Ago, I rammed it and I sent it flying through the air. That video is up on YouTube. Yeah. I'll send you a link. Oh yeah, by the way, here. Let's see, what is it? Here you go. Sign the contract. I think you can do 5, right? Oh, 3 is it? That's all good. Yeah, I think you can do 5. Glute, you want to join the Sunday night sales? Sign the contract. Nihongo Nashimasta. They're heading for the Flame Heart. Looks like the Flame Heart's headed for that, Alright, cannons are loaded. Man your stations. As soon as we get close, go to half sail. Looks like that other brig is heading for them too. Unless they're working together. They are not working together. Half sail. Behind the Flame Heart. I will try to maintain starboard on the Flame Heart. Yeah, they're about to have fire on. Thank you. He whacked me pretty good. I wasn't even able to hit him at all. Here.
Yes.
try to pull up behind him and get cannon. Thank you. got a mermaid in the water. Are they sinking? You got them on board. They're on board. Okay, good job. Jumped off the helm and the wheel kept turning. Stupid storm. making a run for it. Can we chase him? Borders. Anybody in the water glute? saved you from a shark. This, they're getting treasure donated to another crew. Treasure donated to another crew. Looks like what? There's ship's log floating in the water there? Is that what's left? Alright, which way is Reaper's hideout? Southeast. South by southeast. Oh, hey, let's grab that logbook while we're here, actually. We can sell that at Reaper's as well. Yeah. Since we pass this island here, we're gonna switch towards the west, get better wind. Let's go ahead and reverse sail since we don't have any wind anyway. Oh, I think I see that brig over at 9 o'clock. Almost 8 o'clock. See it over there, Arizona? 8 o'clock, yep. They are now behind the arch rock. Like way out. At least 2 nautical miles. And it looked like they were headed north. Are they picking up the rest of that loot we didn't grab? If it didn't sink already. That's alright, we got most of it and we got everything they had. we want to go back for it? I'm down. What up, Blue? You want to chase him? Alright, yeah, let's head to a Reaper's hideout and sell what we got. Call it a win. Alright, which way is the storm going? Should we go east or west of it? Due to the wind, we're gonna go west of it. We'll get better wind. It was indeed. Great job, guys. I love storms. Yes. I live in the mountains. We get buried in feet of snow. Now, once again, my galleon's named Stormrider, so. Yeah, this is my rig. It's Wave Rider. My galleon, Storm Rider. My sloop is Pestilent Mosquito. Let's just put it this way. When it comes to other crews, I'm as annoying as fuck. Also, as long as my crew is down, I am down to raise hell with any other crew. I don't know how long you all been playing this, but I've been playing this for like 10 years. The Alpha. Yeah. Yeah, I played for 2 years before the game even launched. Like, I'm not kidding, I've been in since the Alpha. When I came in, we had a sword and a pistol and skeletons. And digging up treasure chests. I was even in the point where they were like adding islands to the map. Alright, we got Reaper's hideout over there at our 10 o'clock. I'm gonna pull us to the west side of it so we have a little better wind. be double the hours solo, or triple. Go ahead and raise that sail. It's better to do with a crew. It really is. Like, that's the only way I got skeleton cursed. But since I didn't have to pay for the game, I ended up buying this set here. Let's drop that anchor. Is it all right here on the prow? Yep. Yeah, no problem, man. Oh, that's right. They're not up on top of the walkway anymore. Upload this as soon as we're done selling the loot. It's one of the collector sets. Here, send a message to me on chat. That way I've got a... Yep. And that way I'll send you the link. This is a Doom video I made on my PC, but that'll link you to my channel. That's right. Windows Game Bar. Pull you up on my PC. There you go. I'm smart, really. From my YouTube channel here on the PC. There you go. Yeah, that was easier than trying to use my phone because being retarded. Damn straight. Hell yeah, that was a good session. Is that everything for? Yeah, looks like it. Except for these storage crates. Yeah, I got tomorrow off. Alright, yeah, you too.